allows a lot of us who don't have a place to go to get a hot meal every day. We can depend on it. And I'm pregnant. I have a broken back, and I ended up on the street from the baby's father not wanting to be with me. And my nutrition comes from the meals that I get daily for them from the Salvation Army. And I just want to say thank you for everything.
Because they said you'd be on time. Oh,